But wanted to take you down to the near Southeast Valley where there was a crash during the overnight hours at Harmon and Sandhill. Now, this involved a Metro Police motorcycle officer and what police say was an impaired driver who bumped into that motorcycle officer about 2 o'clock this morning. And so when that motorcycle officer was rear-ended, he ran into a Metro Cruiser. The officer's injuries not life-threatening. However, the driver of the vehicle arrested at the scene.